Yeah, colleagues, I'm Marta Rubiera from Barcelona, Spain. I work in Hospital Valdebron, and my talk for this conference is about the complications of thrombolytic therapy. I know that TPA is being with us for 25 years, and everybody thinks that they can manage it, but it's really important that we continue to treat our patients, to increasing the number of patients who receive the treatment, and that we take care of the possible complications, because we need to show people, effective people, that TPA works, that improves outcome, and that we can improve the outcome of our patients with this treatment.